Good evening, everyone. How y'all doing? It's good to see everybody. God bless you guys. Why don't we stand and we'll get started. Tonight is our night in the spirit. So if we could try to remember, this is a little different than our regular couple, about four songs that we do beforehand and then one at the end. This is a time where we just worship the Lord fully, completely. And we get done and we're going to just, if you can kind of maybe not clap, we get done with the song. I mean, if you do, you do. It's not, nobody's going to get mad, but it's just, we're inviting the Spirit here to be here with us. And if we could not talk when I'm talking, please, that would be nice. That's called respect. Thank you. But it's that whole thing of asking the Holy Spirit to come in. We actually at the worship conference on Saturday night, or I'm sorry, Friday night, we had this great time of an afterglow, and it was an amazing time. And it just, I was remember sitting there thinking, oh man, this is exactly what I desire, to let the Holy Spirit do His work, to heal people. He will do that. To touch people that are going through hardships. He will do that. He will encourage. But He wants all of us when we're doing this. So please, if you can, keep the talking down and focus on the Lord, because that's what He desires to do. Amen? Praise the Lord. Lord, as we come before You now, we ask that You would minister grace, truth, and peace through us. And that, Lord, You would anoint our hearts and our minds and help us to keep our thoughts set on You. And, Lord, we know that You want to do miracles tonight. You want to touch hearts tonight. So do that, Lord. We give You that, just that opening in our hearts. So, Lord, help us to focus and just to turn our thoughts and eyes to You, and we love You and praise You in Jesus' name. Amen.
All of You is more than enough for all of me, for every thirst and every need. You satisfy me with Your love, and all I have in You is more than enough.
Try that again.
All of You is more than enough for all of me, for every thirst and every need. You satisfy me with Your love, and all I have in You is more than.
Supply my breath of life. It's more awesome than I know. You are my reward, worth living for. Still more awesome than I know.
All of You.
All of You is more than
more than enough. greatest prize, still more awesome than I know. You're my coming King, my everything, still more awesome than I know. All of you is more than
seated if you'd like.
Times I feel, still your mercy remains. Should I stumble again till I'm caught in your grace? Everlasting, your light will shine when all else fades. Never ending, your glory goes beyond our faith. Remains the art of losing myself in bringing you praise everlasting. shine when all else fades. Never ending, your glory goes beyond all faith. A heart and my soul, I give you control. Consume me from the inside out, Lord. Let justice and praise become my embrace. To love you from the inside out. You will above all. Purpose remains the art of losing myself in bringing you praise. Everlasting, your light will shine when all else fades.
Never ending,
your glory goes beyond all praise. My heart and my soul.
Thank you.
But God Almighty, thank you for your presence here. Your word says in Matthew, Lord, your word says that where two or three are gathered together in your name, you are here with us, in the midst of us. And Lord, there's more than two or three that call your name. So Lord, thank you for your presence. Speak to our hearts and our minds. Touch our hearts and our minds. Fill our hearts and our minds with your glory. Help us to put aside the chores of tomorrow, the things of tonight. Help us to focus, Lord God Almighty, on your presence and your holiness. There is none like you. We love you, we praise you. Lord, fill our hearts to overflow. Touch hearts that yearn for the power of your Holy Spirit, Lord, to come upon this place and fill us. Your Shekinah glory, Lord God Almighty. Touch hearts and minds and do your work. We thank you for your love. We praise you. We stand in awe at your presence, exalt your holiness, for your love it is eternal, living water flows from you. Spirit teaching us to walk in you. Jesus, sweet Savior, to glorify you. Glorify you. We stand in awe at your presence. Seek your holiness, for your love it is eternal, living water flows from you. Savior, want to glorify
you,
glorify you.
Father in heaven,
we want to worship you.
Holy Spirit,
teaching us to walk in you.
Jesus, sweet Savior,
to glorify
you,
glorify you.
Father in heaven,
we want to worship you.
Holy Spirit,
teaching us to walk in you.
Jesus, sweet Savior,
we want to glorify you.
You
glorify you. to glorify you. Glorify you.
Good evening, Calvary Chapel. How are we doing this evening? Getting that Holy Spirit in us? I love it. Good job, good job. Amen. Hey, a few announcements to go over. Just a last reminder, this coming Saturday, our annual baptism. So if you are, you know, looking to get baptized, if it's in your heart, if you haven't signed up, sign-ups are out in the lobby. And again, come one, come all. You know, come support, right? If you've already been baptized, or if it's not in your heart at the moment, still come and just, you know, have some fellowship, worship, so just a good time. Good food, I'm sure. Amen. Women's Fall Brunch, Saturday, October 14th. Blessed and Be Blessed Food Ministry is October 20th. Just a reminder, please call, get yourself an appointment. Women of Integrity, once a month DVD series. It's actually on the 19th. The 19th is Thursday, not the 20th, so we'll make that correction. So just put it on your radar, please. The prayer meeting for October has been moved to November 18th, so please note that in your notes or your calendar. Family Fall Festival being put on by Grief Share. This is our Fall in Love with Jesus. It's alternative to Halloween, right? So we are asking for donations for wrapped store-bought candy. No homemade, please, just for safety reasons, you know, for everybody feels safe, amen. And also, they are accepting small toys unwrapped. They don't have to be wrapped. I know in the bulletin it says wrapped. You could ignore that part. They're going to give those away as, you know, some of the games and stuff that they're going to be having for the kids. And as far as costumes, just please keep it, you know, non-evil type, right? You know, this is the alternative, right? So we appreciate your input and understanding of that. And hey, you know, if you're available, come join. It'll be good. It's not the end of the month, but it'll be here before we know it. Amen? Amen. Shall we pray? Heavenly Father, we thank you for this day, dear Lord. Oh, dear Lord, we just thank you. And we just welcome your spirit, dear Lord, as Brother Sam, you know, voiced earlier, dear Lord. We open our hearts, our minds. Let your spirit come through, dear Lord. Oh, we are just so blessed to have you as our Lord, our Savior. There is no God like you, that is for sure. We are so blessed. We thank you, we love you, and all God's children say, amen. Thank you.
Darkness, my God, that is who you are.
touching every heart. I worship you. I worship you. You are here, healing every heart. I worship you.
Stop working.
Even when
you're working. You never stop. You never stop working. You never stop. You never stop working. Even when I don't see that you're working. Even when I don't feel that you're working. You never stop. You never stop working. You never stop. You never stop working.
Hold the blood of Jesus. Hold the blood of Jesus. Hold the blood of Jesus. He washes white. Sing that again. Hold the blood of Jesus. Hold the blood of Jesus. Hold the blood of Jesus. He washes. Hold the blood of Jesus. Hold the blood of Jesus. Hold the blood of Jesus. He washes white.
Let's try it again. It's real simple. Jesus.
Jesus.
Sing it to them.
Jesus. 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 Jesus.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, Lord God Almighty. Worthy is the Lamb of God who was slain before the foundation of the world. Worthy is your name. Forever, Lord, you are true, you are true. Forever, Lord. Forever, Lord, you are mighty, you are mighty. And all I say,
and all I say, all I do, I worship you.
Forever.
Forever, Lord,
you are holy, you are holy.
Forever, Lord,
you are true, you are true.
Forever, Lord,
you are mighty,
you are mighty. And all I say, all I do, I worship you.
Forever, Lord, you are holy.
Forever, Lord, you are holy.
Forever, Lord, you are true.
Forever, Lord, you are true.
You are true. Forever, Lord, you are mighty.
Forever, Lord, you are mighty. And all I say, all I do,
sing it to him. Make it from your heart.
Forever, Lord,
you are holy.
You are holy.
Forever, Lord, you are true.
Forever, Lord, you are true.
You are true. Forever, Lord.
Forever, Lord.
You are mighty.
You are mighty.
And all I say,
and all I say, all I do, I worship you.
Tonight, we open up the pulpit, and we're going to invite you up this evening. I'm going to ask Gary and Julian, Connie to come on up forward. Come on up right now. We're going to open up the pulpit tonight. We're going to open up the platform tonight because we're preparing ourselves for the communion table. And this is not a joke. As we've sung tonight and the Spirit of God has convicted us, making us realize the precious blood of Jesus Christ cost him everything. Jesus, the King of Heaven, literally poured himself into a man's body and came to earth to be brutalized, to be beaten, to be mentally abused, to be mocked. And as the Holy Spirit has reminded us tonight, he did that for you and I. The writer of Hebrews reminds us that Jesus looked beyond the absolute shame of the cross. Could you imagine being hung on a cross in the middle of town here, stripped naked, beaten, completely at the mercy of the brutal dogs that had the authority temporarily over the God-man Jesus? Amazing to think about. And so tonight, as we prepare our hearts and our minds tonight for the communion table, we're going to open up the platform. We're going to continue to praise and worship. But you came in with a burden tonight. And tonight is the night to leave that burden at the foot of the cross. So when you're ready, come up. In fact, start coming up now. Come and get hands laid upon. Get prayed for. And allow Jesus to heal you tonight of both your mental challenges and your physical challenges as he sees fit. Come up. Come up now. Let's prepare for the communion table.
You are my God, and I will praise you. You are my God, I will exalt you. You are my strength, you are my song. You've given me victory, and you. Thank you.
continue to have your way with us tonight. We will not hinder you whatsoever. Instead, we will continue to wait upon you. We will be still and know that you are God. Bless you, Lord.
Set a fire down in my soul that I can't contain, that I can't control. I want more of you, God. I want more of you, God. So set a fire down in my soul that I can't contain, that I can't control. I want more of you, God. I want more of you, God. No place I'd rather be. No place I'd rather be. No place I'd rather be than here in your love, here in your love. No place I'd rather be. No place I'd rather be. No place I'd rather be than here in your love, here in your love. So set a fire down in my soul that I can't contain, that I can't control. I want more of you, God. I want more of you, God. So set a fire down in my soul that I can't contain, that I can't control. I want more of you, God. I want more of you, God. No place I'd rather be. No place I'd rather be. No place I'd rather be than here in your love, here in your love. No place I'd rather be. No place I'd rather be. No place I'd rather be than here in your love, here in your love. So set a fire down in my soul that I can't contain, that I can't control. I want more of you, God. I want more of you, God. So set a fire down in my soul that I can't contain, that I can't control. I want more of you, God. I want more of you, God. So set a fire down in my soul that I can't contain, that I can't control. I want more of you, God. I got more of you, God. Oh, the blood of Jesus. Oh, the blood of Jesus. Oh, the blood of Jesus. It washes white. Tell them again one more time. Oh, the blood of Jesus. Oh, the blood of Jesus. Oh, the blood of Jesus. Is white.
There is no place we'd rather be. And amazingly, Jesus, as you revealed to your disciples, there was no place that you would rather be. But with your close friends, it's amazing, Jesus, God the Son, it's amazing, first of all, that you're our Savior. And once we embrace that reality with our lives, we soon realize that you're also our friend. Hard to comprehend with my little brain, but yet it's written throughout the pages of Scripture, all underlined in the blood that you shed. Oh, the blood of Jesus that washes white as snow. Thank you, Father, for loving us enough to not throw us away, but to give us a promise. The promise of Jesus Christ, our Lord, our Savior. And amazingly, our friend. Wow. Thank you, Holy Spirit, for really impressing upon us tonight to allow you to move freely. And we thank you for that privilege. We've been longing for this privilege. You're teaching us. We will take this on into the future. But tonight we'll be content with your goodness and your revelations of this evening. So as we take these common elements that are simple representations of your body, Jesus, represented by the bread, we take the cup, the juice representing the spilled but yet offered blood under that perfect sacrifice as received by the Father, as demonstrated, Jesus, as you ascended into the heavenly realm. Embraced your Father, and then sat down at the right hand of authority. Your writer of Hebrews once again tells us, come boldly, because you've been invited, because you're covered in the blood of Christ. Father, you tell us to come. And we have this evening. We've come, submitted ourselves unto you. You've washed us, you've reminded us of that, and now you count us worthy as born-again believers to take this communion bread and this cup. You've counted us worthy to rejoice in your finished work. We will partake this evening as born-again believers the full confidence of the power and the authority of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. We bless you And it's in your name, Jesus, we pray these things and say, amen. Let's pray.
We're going to do the last song, Mickey. Everlasting God. Why do we all stand? Pretty amazing night, huh? Amen? Let's see, it was halfway through this thing that it just, the Spirit of God fell totally. And I know you felt it. We're going to keep working on this, huh? Praise God. Awesome.
Strength will rise as we wait upon the Lord. We will wait upon the Lord. We will wait upon the Lord. Strength will rise as we wait upon the Lord. We will wait upon the Lord. We will wait upon the Lord. Our God, you reign forever. Our hope, our strong up on wings like eagles. You are the everlasting God, the everlasting God. You do not faint, you won't grow weary. You're the defender of the weak. You comfort in me. You lift us up on wings like eagles.
Hey, praise the Lord, guys. Go with the Lord. Meditate on what we did tonight. Just the greatness, worshiping the greatness of God, and we'll see you Sunday. Have a great rest of the week. God bless you.
Hi, everybody. Pastor Greg, Calvary Chapel, Jurupa Valley. Hey, we're so glad that you've been enjoying the videos, and we just know that God has been touching you and just giving you a blessing through these teachings. But you know, we'd like to give you a challenge. Since this material is available, as you know, you can go to the website and pull these videos down, but we would like to challenge you. Since you're enjoying these teachings on a regular basis, we want to challenge you, why not share these videos? You've got lots of friends on Facebook and so forth, and social media. Why not inject the gospel message, the Bible teachings of the Lord into your share partners? It would be a great opportunity to maybe start a conversation, but we would really like you to be encouraged and consider passing these teachings on. We want people to be benefited, so let's allow the Lord to do what he would like to do. But in the meantime, we're so glad that you've been joining us and enjoying these teachings. They will continue to come as the Lord tarries. But again, enjoy the Lord. Thank you so much, and continue to pray for Calvary Chapel here in the city of Jurupa Valley. God bless you, Pastor Greg, once again, and we'll catch up with you next time. Have a great week in the Lord. Bye now.